Councilmember Tiffany D. Thomas.
Wonderful. Thank you, Mayor Pro Tem. I want to share an update. On August 14th, we hosted our very first District F job fair. I had a goal of 125, and we ended up with close to 700 job applicants and over 40 employers on that day. Some of those candidates walked away with jobs that were starting that Monday, and others were extended interviews, and that process is ongoing as we continue to collect the data from our partners. But by the numbers, they had on-site 65 interviews, and there were 49 unique candidates. 174 of those candidates expressed interest in training and or college education, and over an additional 300 were connected back to WorkSource for additional job search and support. So it was a wonderful example of Houstonians ready to go back to work. And job well done from my office staff and our partners in the area. On Saturday, Mayor Turner will be joining us to walk through Piney Point. As some of you may recall, Piney Point is one of our freedmen towns in the city of Houston. And the Civic Club is currently working through some neighborhood protection issues. So I appreciate the mayor that's going to join us. So if you're watching or following us on social media and you're in Piney Point, I want you to be outside of your home on your doorstep Saturday at 10 a.m. because we are coming. I also want to congratulate the International Management District. Last week, they presented our Westside HPD with a $100,000 check to support overtime, focusing on long-term intervention with our hotspots for crime, such as robberies, prostitution, and, of course, homelessness. And so we're all working in collaboration. They are a tremendous partner to my office, and so I'm glad that they're supporting this area and supporting Westside with these funds. On Saturday, in addition to our walkthrough in Piney Point, we will also have another Super Saturday vaccine site at Chambers Elementary. That information will be in our newsletter and our socials. And District F will also be hosting our showerhead swap on September 9th. There are two ways to reduce water, and changing your showerheads is one of them, and changing your toilet commode is another. You reduce the number of gallons that you use. So we're going to have that on September 9th. Pay attention to our newsletter and our social media for those details and more to come. Oh, and then Mayor Pro Tem, safe travels to New Orleans. Represent us well in the city, and let's continue to pray for those that are mourning the death of the one officer and the health of the other. Thank you.